Friday tonight, the Ultimate Elvis Tribute Tour is in town, and on each arm, I've got two of the guys who are a part of it, the younger version, the older version, impersonators, of course, guys. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you very much
Elvis
for having
Sims.
Us.
Okay, gotcha. All right, tell us all about the show. You start off.
Well, the show chronicles Elvis's life. It starts off in the 50s, moves up through the movie years as an Anne Margaret in the show.
Oh, okay.
And then I come out and do the 68 stuff, and Bill closes the show with the 70s jumpsuit Elvis. And it's just like seeing Elvis in concert, except for he's not really there. But other than that, it brings you right on through his life at different stages of his life.
Okay, really you start cool. up with the 60s stuff. Show us.
Show you.
Yeah, just show me a move or two.
A move or two?
All righty. And we graduate to the other move. You're going to show us.
Oh, you want to see some?
The older move.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Well, you know, we gave you a little bit of this, you know. You like that?
All right.
You want to see any more? You got to buy a ticket, folks, you know.
So there's an Anne Margaret impersonator. How many people are involved with this show?
The cast is 24 people.
Wow.
Right.
Yep. Okay. Musicians and there are four impersonators for Elvis.
Yes. Yep.
Okay. Give us some of the idea of some of the songs. All of his songs, just the hits.
Well, we try and, I mean, give you mostly hits, but there are a couple songs in there that aren't as recognizable as others, and and that's okay, because we move through them, and we use...
Give all you a variety.
Give you a variety of different things.
Now, during the program, will video be playing?
Yeah, we have large screens with video playing on it, and, you know, it's a big stage production. It's unlike any Elvis show that anyone has really ever seen, because... You know, we have four guys that do Elvis, as Leo was saying, Vic Trevino, he does the 50s Elvis. Okay. And so you actually have a young guy doing a 50s Elvis, you know. So and then Kevin Mills does the movies, and then Lori, she does the Anne Margaret. You know, it's a stage production, it's a dance, and it's really neat. You get to see Elvis's career musically, you know.
We're going to wrap it up. Let's go like this. Come on.
Oh.
Come on. There we go. All right. You can see the ultimate Elvis, tribute artist tonight at the Embassy Showtime, 7:30. Tickets start at $25. Toll-free number to call, 1-800-745-3000. Pat, take it away.
All right. Thank you very much. All right. Great.